So as I mentioned before, you know, I've explained this to you a million times, Michael, but and everyone else I know has done programming, so they all understand this already. But if you're like have a lock-free stack and you're trying to add another node to the stack, and maybe there's already one node there, you need to take the pointer to the head node, and you're going to like swap in a new node. And at the last second, the new node you're going to set up to point to all the to this one and then the rest. And once it's all set up, at the last minute, you swap from this being the head to that being the head. So you have your new node. And there's a problem that when you do the swap, the head may have changed. So you use a CAS operation to do the swap. And you say, if the head is the same as it used to be, then we're good to go when we make the swap. And there's this problem where maybe the head is the same as it used to be, but the rest of everything else you've hooked up. Now that I think about it, it's not when you're doing an add, it's when you're doing a remove because you want to point to past the head. But if the head has changed and then changed back, changed from A, this pointer, to some other head pointer B, and then changed back to A because it got freed and then reused, and you get the same pointer, but it's actually a different node, then you get this ABA problem. And I know that I've kind of screwed up explaining that, so let me explain it to you in a slightly better way.
If you change your mind, take a chance, on the first in line, honey, I'm still free, take a chance on me. If you need me, let it be now, gonna be around. If you got no place to go when you're feeling down, if you're all alone.
All right.